Sikkim Chief Minister P.S. Tawang, a.k.a. Golay, who was barred by the law for contesting election for 6 years after completing his one-year prison term in a graft case in 2018. His disqualification was sharply reduced to just a year and a month by the Election Commission of India last week on Sunday. While he did not contest the Sikkim Assembly election held earlier this year, the Sikkim Krantikari Mocha leader and BJP ally was appointed as Chief Minister. Following the EC's order, he will now be eligible to contest polls. In their order, Chief Election Commissioner Sunil Arora and Election Commissioners Ashok Lavasa and Sunil Chandra reduced Tamang's period of disqualification, citing Section 11 of Representative of People's Act 1951, which allows the Election Commission of India to reduce or remove disqualification for reason to be recorded. The Election Commission's orders said the alleged offence for which the SKM leader had been convicted in 2016 went back to 1996 to 1997, when the minimum punishment of 2 years would lead to disqualification under the RP Act. The case pertained to his tenure as State Animal Husbandry Minister, when he was accused and convicted of misappropriating funds in the procurement of cows. The move comes after both Sikkim Krantikari Mocha and Bharatiya Janata Party on Saturday last week announced to contest the upcoming by-polls in alliance. BJP will now field its two candidates from Capital Gangtok and Martham Rumtek Assembly constituencies, while SKM will field its candidate from Poklo Kamrang Assembly seats, which was vacated by the former Chief Minister Pawan Kumar Chamling. Meanwhile, Sikkim Krantikari Mocha spokesperson Jacob Kaling Rai said the relief given by ECI vindicates their faith. Opposition parties and many activists and others have criticized the decision of Election Commission and said this order is very unfortunate and proves the Election Commission of India is no longer an independent constitutional body of our country. P.S. Golay has filed his nomination from Poklo Kamrang on Monday, the last day to file nomination. Bureau Report.